Okay, so I'm gonna start off by I got the Loot Crate today in the mail. So I'm really excited to open it. This is thanks to Stabby. He got me a 3-month subscription to Loot Crate. So I'm really excited to open it. I've been wanting to shake it. I don't want anything fragile to be in there. So, no, I know. Finally, funniest thing is, it's been in my mailbox. And I even emailed them. I emailed them yesterday, emailed them today. And my roommate today was like, oh, by the way, you have a key. You've had the key in your mailbox for a few days now. And I was like, what the? I don't check my mail. I don't check it. I usually only have junk mail. And I was waiting for a tracking number. They said they were going to send a tracking number and they never did. So that's what I was waiting for. So hopefully it's nothing like chocolate or anything in here because then it'll melt. I don't think Loot Crate sends candy, but so it's pretty exciting. Pretty exciting. So yeah. Yeah, I knew it was coming, but my mailbox, I don't know. I like read online and said if you don't get the tracking number, you're supposed to like email them and be like, you know, send a support ticket thing. So I didn't get the email. Well, I didn't get the number. They totally said candy, but I doubt it. Well, I hope it'll send candy. Hey, Mr. Tinker, what's up? Okay, hey Mason, should we open this? They should open it now, right? Ready? Is everyone ready? I'm gonna open it. I didn't get any like scissors or anything. Hold on. I did check my junk mail. Open it. Okay. I'm opening it. I didn't get like scissors. I don't think I need scissors to open this. Hold on. Throw it and open it. No. Oh, that's a cool box. So there's a few things in here. Cool. First thing, Street Fighter Hyperlighting. Whatever this is. What is this? Hold on. I totally opened it wrong. Oh, I don't know. Is this like a comic book or something? Oh, it is a comic book. Cool. It's a Street Fighter comic book. That's kind of cool. We can go through it and read it together. I'm just kidding. Create a stream. Reading through Street Fighter. Oh, maybe I should, pause this song. Hold on. I'll pause the song. Actually, let's play this song. I like the music. Alright. Next thing. What's this? Combat. Some combat book thingy. Oh, hello. Thanks for joining us. Oh, this is all about Loot Crate. Okay. This isn't anything. It's like a little brochure. Read us a story. Story time. Oh my god. The gift of geek. Okay. Oh, so you can gift it to other people. Oh, I dropped something. Oh, I got a pin. A cool pin. It has a train on it. My caps lock is broken. Stop yelling, Chansey! Sticker book? Or sticker? Oh, they're magnets. Ooh, that's cool. Cute and deadly magnets. That's kind of cool. I can decorate my fridge. They're Blizzard magnets. Oh shit, this is League of Legends. Is it? There's Tryndamere. Look, I know this. That's Tryndamere, right? I don't know what the rest are. Who the rest are? There's, yeah, I don't know who those characters are. That could be... Is that, that's Spider Lady? Stop, Chansey. Slam your face on the caps lock. Hey, mod gamer. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Ninja Turtles? A Ninja Turtle mask? Thing? This is so troll. Okay. Oh, this is cool. How does that look? Do the rest of my stream like this? That's cool. What's this? No, this is awesome. Look, the Mockingjay pin. That's cool. That is really cool. I like it. Check it out. That's a pretty cool pin. Awesome. What's this? Vault Boy? It's a bobblehead? No. This is fucking cool. Vault Boy bobblehead. Oh god, another box. Hey, iCads! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Guys, this is cool. Wait! Oh no! Oh yes! Oh my god! Look at it! That's so cool! Oh my god, this is gonna stay on my desk. This is awesome. This is so awesome. 111. Fault. 111. Hell yeah. You can't take me seriously wearing this? Well, too bad. And last but not least, what is cute and deadly figure? From Blizzard. Ooh, series one, you can collect them all. Little figure thing. Akad, thank you for the follow, Akads. Thank you, dude. Welcome to the family. Blind box. Hold on. Oh my gosh. This thing's breaking. I hate breaking boxes that are cool. What is this? Damn, you want this, Mr. Tinker? It's in another bag. This is exciting. Why do I need a knife? I totally just opened it. Oh, cool. What is this thing? I don't know who this is, but he looks like a badass little man. Who is this guy? Does anyone know who this is? He's got little cool dreads on the back. Oh, is it a mask? Can you take it off? I'm not gonna break it, am I? No. Can't reveal the mask. Who is this masked little man? Does anyone know who this masked little guy is? Huh? Minnie? Someone? He has a cape on? Anyone? Tenatos. He's black. What? StarCraft Heroes of the Storm. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, I'll take it off. This is really awesome, though. This is really cool. Yo, all of this is really cool. For reals. Tenatos. I gotta look up this little guy. That's cool. This is a neat little figurine. The parts, like, this part kind of moves. It's cool. I really think you can take off his mask. It feels like you can, you know, like it snaps on. I don't want to break it, maybe not, but it really does feel like you can take it off. Predator? No, it's not Predator. Cool, so I got this guy staying on my desk, and so is this little man, Tenatos. He'll stay over here in my other monitor. Nice. Oh my god. That's his face. Oh, it is his face. No, it's a mask. Hey, Mac. What's up, Mac? Yeah, that's all. This is all really cool. I think I'm gonna keep the Vault Boy thing. That box. And then, I'll get rid of all this. Nice! Alright, guys, story time. We'll read the comic book. Just kidding. For real though, that would be cool. Stabby, thank you. This is awesome. This loot crate was a lot of fun. It really was. I'm gonna put it over here for now. I love that, but just lost my fucking prop. Cool, that was fun. Thank you. What's this for? What? A condom? Just kidding. There we go. The box, I think, actually breaks apart and you can put it together. What do you mean it breaks apart and you can put it together? You can break apart the box and put it. What are you talking about? It's a box, Daddy. There is something in it, though. Oh no, he's right! Reverse side of the crate. Look, there's directions! You can legit take it apart. There's a whole scenery in here. Hold on. Stabby is on to something here. You can take it apart. Like a display case, I think. Alright, I'm not gonna break this. Hold on. And yeah, let's pick out a fucking problem. Oh! Oh! That's cool! Oh, it is like a little scenery. I mean, I don't know how you put it together. This thing looks complicated. But it's kinda cool, look! It's not ruined! You go like this. It's like this, and it's like a road. That's trippy, man. That's cool. I'm still throwing the box away, probably, but it's really cool. Are you gonna put it back here? Okay. It's supposed to be like a road leading somewhere. Okay. So, what do you guys want to play next?